So to raise a child, bro, that takes it takes two people. If it took two people to make the motherfucking child, why the fuck wouldn't it take two people to raise the motherfucking child? Shit don't make sense. Mm-hmm. So at the end of the day, a lot of motherfuckers right now is growing up in fucked up households because you have a feminine energy, aka your mom, trying to play the roles of a masculine person and a fucking feminine person. Nigga, that shit is going to fuck motherfuckers up, and that's why motherfuckers got childhood trauma now. Your mama be outside working 24 motherfucking 7. My nigga, she not even, women not even supposed to be doing all that shit, bro. Women not supposed to be working and doing all that shit. That shit be stressful as hell on their bodies, nigga. That's why every time when a woman complains and shit, think about when a woman complains, bro, about anything. The main thing it be about be work. Oh, I'm tired. Yeah. Like, damn, I always gotta do this shit, bro. They not supposed to be doing that shit, bro. Yeah. Nigga, we supposed to be working. We
earlier, when I go into a McDonald's or any type of store, even I don't go there no more. If I go to any type of fast food restaurant, any type of vegan restaurant, and I see an actual goddess working, a black woman, I feel some way because I'm like, dang, I can feel her energy not wanting to be there. It feel right. I can just feel that, dang, she really in her masculine energy working a 9-to-5 job.
She not supposed to be doing that shit, bro. She supposed to be caring for motherfucking, bro. She not supposed to be doing that. She supposed to be caring for shit, showing love, expressing that feminine.